Loud, loud, loud. We're about ready for tip-off. Let's get it going, Bees!
Nothing Oregon State. Aaliyah Goodman says this is one of her favorite games of the year, her third beyond the classroom game. Of course, she's a junior now out of Milwaukee, Oregon. Claudia Amato hands off to Cardenas, right-hand corner, to a wide-open Chapman. It's off no good from three-point land. Rebound Goodman, outlet pass Slocum. Beyond the defense, it's Taylor Jones, puts it up and good. And it's 5-0, just like that, Beavers here in the first minute. Claudia Amato from Melbourne, Australia. Wonder if she knows Jazz Simmons. I'm sure they've heard of each other. Cardenas can't get a shot up over Mikayla Pivec, left-hand corner. Ball's back out on top now to Armato. Armato with six on the shot clock. Goes inside, puts it up off the glass too hard, no good. Rebound, the ball's out of bounds off of number 14, Shaylin Fano. And the Beavs get it back up 5-0. Brown inbounds to Goodman. Harley Hansen comes out to take defense on Goodman. She gets it to Pivec. She drives right baseline, goes underneath the left-hand corner. It's Destiny, a three ball. Off no good. Rebound to Pivec. Mikayla out on top, right-hand side, inside to Taylor Jones with a left-handed hook is off no good. But the putback is good by Kennedy Brown. She misses the shot, but she is fouled. She'll head to the foul line.
Utah
Kennedy Brown, number 14, Fano, her first beyond the classroom game, of course, as a true freshman.
Kennedy Brown.
8:13 to go, first quarter. Oregon State 5, Southern Utah nothing. Before a jam-packed house here at Gill Coliseum. Brown puts it up and good, 6-0. Kennedy off to a great freshman start. Puts it up. Good. Averaging 8 points per game in her first four games as a college basketball player. What a great tandem, along with Taylor Jones. Claudia Armato out near half court. Destiny on her. Dribbles around. Left-hand side, top of the key. Gets rid of it to Cardena. She goes inside. Back to the right-hand corner. Chapman puts up a three-pointer. No good. Rebound. Pivec brings it up. Beavs on the run. Pivec, right side near the right elbow. Fakes a pass out to Brown. Tied up. Now gets it out to the top of the key to Slocum beyond the three-point line. Destiny looks for a drive inside. Stops to the right elbow. Finds a wide open Taylor Jones underneath. And it is 9-0, Oregon State. And Tracy Sanders, in her second season as head coach, is not liking what she has seen from her team so far. Beaver defense has been pretty stout, though. Chapman doesn't want to shoot that wide open three. She's 0 for 2. Now she gets the top of the key. Hands off to Cardenas. A little jumper from 15. Just off the mark. No good. Rebound inside. Battle for. Picked up by Pivec. Her third rebound in the first quarter for Mikayla. Pass over to Goodman. Inside to another wide open Taylor Jones shot. And Tracy Sanders says, we've got to talk this over. Beavs 11. The T-Birds nothing. 6:57 to go first quarter. We'll take a break and come back on the Beaver Sports Network from Learfield IMG College.
Onto the floor for Southern Utah, number four, Ashley Larson. Out of bounds, Oregon State ball.
They try to get it to Taylor Jones, but Larson slaps it out of bounds. A good defense by the redshirt senior from American Fork, Utah. Goodman will inbound it for Oregon State, baseline to our left. Aaliyah wears number one, looking inside, looking, gets it out to Slocum, left hand side, a little 15-footer is good.
Destiny the Bees take Slocum a 13-0
lead at the 6:28 mark. First quarter action, beyond the classroom, and it's a loud one here at Gill Coliseum on this Thursday. Three-pointer is up in the air and good for number 23, Harley Hansen, and Southern Utah gets on the board. 6:12 to go in this first quarter. Beavers have made their last three shots. Overall, they're 5-for-7 from the field early in this game. Pivec, double team, goes inside, puts it up. Shot's blocked, but she gets the ball back, and now there's a grab. She gets it, still in the key. Now to Brown for a three ball. Kennedy's three's off the mark, no good, and the rebound. They're going to call a foul on Taylor Jones, going over the back of Ashley Larson. Oregon State Credit Union is proud to be the official credit union of Oregon State Athletics.
Oregon State
Credit Union.
Patricia Morris
comes in the game for Taylor Jones, the sophomore from Duarte, California. Cardenas with the basketball, left-hand corner. Gets it back out to Hansen. Three-pointer put up again, off the glass and good. This one by Hansen, two in a row. And she cuts the lead to 13-6, just like that. Slocum to Goodman, top of the key. Right-hand corner, Mikayla Pivec. Pivec fakes going inside. Now she goes to the middle, and nice move under. Inside off the glass and good. Mikayla Pivec makes it 15-6. A signature move by number zero, Mikayla Pivec. She has 2 points, three rebounds in this game. 15-6. There's a drive inside by number four, Ashley Larson. Can't get a shot off. Stolen by Pivec. 2-on-2 break. She bounces it to Goodman. Puts it up. No good. They're going to call ball out of bounds to Oregon State. Substitution for the Thunderbirds, Madeline Eaton, 5'8 freshman from Highland, Utah, comes in the game. Claudia Armada will sit for a while. 4:51 to go, first quarter. Beavs baseline. Goodman to inbound. Looking. Floats it way out on top to Pivec. Pivec goes inside. Off the glass with the left hand and good. Mikayla Pivec. Solid drive down the left side of the paint. 17-6, Oregon State. Cardenas. Hands off to Amato. Now to number 20, Madeline Eaton. Can't get a shot off. The ball is now at the left elbow. Number four, Ashley Larson with the shot off the glass. No good. Thieves with the rebound. Slocum. Left-hand corner to Mikayla Pivec. She drives baseline. Floats it underneath to Patricia Morris. Her shot's blocked and taken away by Southern Utah. Cardenas drives inside to Eaton. Puts it up. No good. Cardenas gets the ball back
number
up
two,
and good.
Rebecca
so a nice
Cardenas.
Putback. By the 5'5 guard, her first points of the game. And it's 17-8 Oregon State, 4 minutes to go, first quarter. Slocum dribbling around. She's held by Harley Hansen. It's Kat Tudor and Jasmine Simmons will make their first appearances in the game. Destiny Slocum and Mikayla Pivec take a break.
Replacing Destiny Slocum and Mikayla Pivec.
So it's Tudor. Patricia Morris, Kennedy Brown, Aaliyah Goodman, and Jazz Simmons. Goodman at the right elbow, left-hand corner to Tudor. Tudor underneath to Morris. She gets the ball. She's blocked from behind, but she's fouled by Ashley Larson. And Morris will go to the line for her first foul shots of the season.
Two, Rebecca Cardenas, her first team.
Overall,
at the line, shooting two for the Bees.
Morris has scored an average of 1.3 points per game. She's played in three games, played 20 minutes.
Onto the floor for Oregon State.
She has three rebounds.
Janessa Thrope.
Two for three from the floor.
Replacing Kennedy
Brown. Kennedy
Brown
will take a break as Janessa Thrope comes in for the Beavs. And Morris will take her first charity stripe shots of the 2019-2020 season. Knocks down the first one. Nothing but net. 6'7". The sophomore. And just great to see the sellout crowd here at Gill Coliseum. She makes them both, 19-8, Oregon State.
Patricia Morris.
And here comes Southern Utah. 3:43 to go in this first quarter. Cardenas dribbles top of the key, hands off to Eaton. Eaton goes over to Hansen, who has the 2 3-pointers. She gives it up to number 40. That is Dari Frenzen, and her shot's off the glass, no good. A jump ball underneath,
jump ball.
And that's the possession arrow
Utah.
Goes to the Thunderbirds. Corey Long will hand the ball off to Cardenas. She looks for a player in the bounds. She's looking. She finally gets it to number 23, Hansen. She drives with a reverse layup. Nice play by Hansen. Hansen has 8 of Utah, 7 Utah's 10 points. Top of the key, it's Janessa Thrope who came in the game. And she gets it back out, but the ball's thrown away, but it's Kat Tudor who gets the ball back. Back to Janessa, the senior from Chino Hills. Where's number 13? Hands off to Goodman. A 3-pointer by Aaliyah. Perfect.
Aaliyah
nothing but net for Aaliyah Goodman. And it's
22-10,
Oregon State. Goodman with 6 points, 2 for 2 from long distance. Madeline Eaton drives to the foul line. Puts up a shot blocked by Kat Tudor. Picked up by Taylor Jones, and she gives it up to Aaliyah Goodman. Goodman passes inside, but the ball is stolen by Ashley Larson. First turnover for the Beavs, 2:30 to go in this first quarter. As Cardenas gets it over to Hansen. Harley Hansen dribbles with Thrope on her. Has to get rid of it to number 40. Frenzen puts up a 3-pointer. Dari Frenzen, and it's good. And it's 22-13.
Dari Frenzen for three.
Frenzen on the season, that is her first 3-pointer of the year. And it was 2:03 to go. It's 22-13 Beavers. Simmons has it right-hand side. Now to Tudor, top of the key. Gives it up to Thrope. Beyond the 3-point line, top of the key. She drives inside. Puts it off the glass. No good. Rebound by Frenzen. And here comes Southern Utah. Down 9, 22-13. 1:45 to go, first quarter. Hansen puts up a 3-pointer off the mark. Oh, it's another bank shot that goes in. It was
Harley
a 2-pointer,
Hansen.
Not a 3-pointer.
Jumper.
But that's the second bank shot she's made today. Did she call bank? I don't know. But hey, it went in. That's the key thing for Southern Utah. Down 7. The ball's thrown into Taylor Jones.
Who's
back in for Morris.
Aaliyah
she puts
Goodman.
It up and good. It's 24-15. 1:20 to go. Long pass down to number 4, Ashley Larson. It goes off her hands out of bounds. Turnover in the Beavs.
Well,
I get the ball with 1:18 to go. Maddie Washington, the senior from Las Vegas, comes in the game for the Beavers. So you've got Maddie Washington. Destiny Slocum is back in too. A lot of substitutions in this game so far. Jasmine Simmons, Taylor Jones, the freshman from Forney, Texas. And then Kat Tudor all alone left-hand corner right now. Maddie Washington, top of the key, drives down the left side of the paint. Ball is tied up. It's a jump ball. Possession arrow to
jump
Oregon
ball.
State. And the Beavs will get it baseline out of bounds. Aaliyah Goodman's taking a break on the bench right now. So it'll be Destiny Slocum playing the point guard spot. She'll inbound baseline. Looking. Still floats it way out on top to Tudor. Kat Tudor wears number 22, had the 4 3-pointers against Missouri State the other day. Destiny Slocum, a pull-up 15-footer is good from the left-hand side. 26-15, Oregon State, 53 seconds to go in this first stanza. Cardenas, she has 2 points at the right elbow, back on top. It goes to Chatham, she puts up a 3-ball, off no good. Ball's batted out of bounds by Simmons. So with 41.5 to go, 26-15 Beavers, it'll be Thunderbirds basketball to our right. Baseline. She inbounds it to Shaylin Fano. Fano has it right-hand side. Looks for an opening. Can't get past Maddie Washington, so she gets rid of it to Cardenas. Back out to Chatham, a three-pointer. Misses everything, and the ball will go out of bounds to the Beavers. 28.9 seconds to go, so let's see if the Beavers will work for the last shot of the quarter. Destiny taking her time, listening to Scott as she crosses the half-court line. Hounded by Claudia Armato out on top. Slocum stops her dribble between the circles, gets rid of it to Maddie with 13 seconds to go in the quarter. Washington holding the ball beyond the three-point line, hands off to Tudor, 7 seconds. Now it's Slocum way out on top with 5 seconds to go, gets his screen. Taylor puts up a long three-pointer, off, no good. The rebound, Cardenas.
All right, after the first quarter,
the Beavers with a solid first quarter here on the 15. Beyond the Classroom game. Thousands of kids here today. We'll get an official number maybe toward the end of the third quarter. But we'll take a timeout right now. Quarter two up next. Like Oregon State 26.
Toss. Get loud if you want some swag. Out of bounds, Oregon State ball. Destiny Slocum drives to the hoop.
Break, Pivec goes inside, off the glass and good.
Mikayla,
gorgeous play
Pivec
by the senior from Linwood, Washington. 30-15 Beavs. Southern Utah with the basketball. Claudia Armato still going to our right to their basket. Armato's shot misses everything. Pivec with the rebound. For Pivec, she hands off to Brown at the top of the key. A couple of dribbles, a nice attempt at a pass, but broken up, and the Beavs give it up on a turnover. Fano has it for Southern Utah, gets rid of it to Claudia Armato. Now it's Cardenas. Cardenas with Kennedy Brown out on her. 5-5 versus 6-6. Cardano puts up a shot that misses it all. Simmons with the rebound. Pivec right now, 6 points and 5 rebounds in this game. We have a foul on number 14, Shaylin Fano, the freshman from Spanish Fork, Utah.
Going Southern Utah foul by the number 14, Shaylin Fano, her second team.
Couple of
first
substitutions
back on the
for Southern
for
Utah.
Gary
Francis back
Harley
in
Hansen,
along with Harley Hansen,
40,
who leads
Dari
them
Francis
with 10 points.
Into the and game for the Bees.
Noel
number
Manon,
four,
who is our
Nicole
pregame guest.
Manon.
The freshman walk on.
Manon replaces Patricia
Gets
Morris.
Some playing time early in this one. Still looking for her first points. Let's see what happens here in this game for Noel. Gets it inbounds to Slocum, top of the key. Slocum goes in, off the glass, no good. Brown with the offensive board, gets it back out to Manon, left-hand corner, Slocum. Slocum looking for an opening, drives down into the paint, goes up for the easy lay-in, but she misses it. Tough break for Destiny Slocum. It was a wide-open lay-in, just a little too much maybe fuel and mustard going for her, and it just was hit off the glass a little
Oregon
too
State
hard.
Foul called 8:20
to go, second
first
quarter. Beavs 30. Southern Utah T-Birds 15. Packed house here at Gill Coliseum on this Beyond the Classroom day. Number 10, Claudia Armato. We have a foul. What are they going to call? An offensive foul on one of the Thunderbirds. It's on number 40, that's Frenson.
Southern Utah foul called on number 40,
Dari
Frenson, her first, team second.
Panguitch, Utah. I could be pronouncing that one wrong. Slocum, hands off to Pivec, left elbow. Mikayla turns around, faces the basket. Back out to Slocum, thinks about a three ball, instead right-hand corner Simmons. She drives baseline, over to Manon for a three ball. Noel shot just a little short, rebound picked up by Chatham. Here comes Southern Utah. It's 1-on-4 break though for number 24, Jessica Chatham. So she slows it down. Good decision. and then gets rid of it to number 10, Claudia Armato. Armato on the day has missed two shots. Gets it over to Hansen, who has the 10 points. Now back over to number 10, Armato. She steps back, puts up about a 16-footer, no good. Offensive board, though, put up by Chatham, but her shot's blocked by Kennedy Brown. Now it's back to Cardenas. Cardenas at the left elbow, bounces it underneath. The ball's gonna be taken away as Pivec dives for it. And she comes up grimacing a little bit. I think she's okay.
Oregon State foul called on Mikayla Pivec, her second.
7:16 to go, second quarter. And it looks like a foul on Pivec, her second foul. Or is it on Kennedy Brown? No, it's on Pivec. And Scott Ruick didn't like that call. Ball's inbounded to Franzen. She tries to step up over, pushes up off the right side of the rim, no good. Rebound by Slocum. Here comes Destiny, looking for someone open. Now it's Jazz Simmons, left-hand corner, gets the pass from Destiny. Back on top to Pivec. She goes inside, gets it back out to Slocum. Right-hand corner three is short, no good. Rebound Franzen. Here comes Southern Utah. 6:53 to go second quarter. Oregon State 30, Southern Utah 15. Cardenas out on top to Chatham. Now she hands off to Hansen. Hansen goes inside, puts it off the glass. Too hard, no good. Manon with the rebound. She brings it all the way across. Now over to Pivec. Pivec goes inside. Back out to Brown. She thinks about a three ball. Now she puts up a 16-footer and rolls around. Off, no good. Franzen with the rebound. Goodman leads the Beavers with, well, she has six. Jones leads the Beavers with eight as Goodman prepares to come back in. Brown has two. Morris has two. Cardenas back out to Chatham. A three-pointer is in and out, no good. She's had a rough day shooting, 0-for-5 from three-point range. 6:06 to go second quarter. Pivec drives inside, stops her dribble underneath to Kennedy Brown. She off the glass and good.
Kennedy Brown
with the right hand
from Mikayla Pivec.
Kennedy Brown, she has 4 points now, her first field goal of the day. 32-15, Oregon State. Manning pounding Cardenas. She gets screened out. Cardenas, though, doesn't take the shot. Chatham says, I'll try again, and now I'm 0-for-6 from three-point range. Tough, tough day for her. She's got a good-looking shot. It's just not dropping. Pivec with the rebound. Over to Slocum. Back to Mikayla. Mikayla, left-hand corner, Manon. Manon drives inside, puts up a little shot, and good! Her first
Nicole
college basket.
Manon
with the Oregon State Beavers. The walk-on from Valley Catholic High School. Good job by Noelle Manon, number four. Ball's now over to number 23. That's Harley Hansen. She puts up a jumper, no good. Misses everything. Rebound Beavs. Pivec drives through the paint, puts it up, no good. Gets the rebound herself, puts
Mikayla
it back
Pivec
up and in.
With her
Mikayla
own
Pivec
putback.
With 8 points and 7 rebounds. Actually, 8 points and 8 rebounds. And here comes Oregon State. Harley Hansen. As Noelle Manon tries to steal the ball from her, it goes over to Franzen, her shot's no good. Jasmine Simmons with rebound. 36-15, Oregon State. Jazz drives inside, puts it off the glass with a left hand, rolls around on the edge of the rim. Put back with a reverse layup by Mikayla Pivec, no good. And it's number 10, Armato. Armato drives down the paint, goes through the paint, the ball is knocked out of bounds. 4 minutes to go.
Timeout on the floor.
Substitutions will come in, and we'll take a quick timeout. 36-15. The Beavers lead the T-Birds. We'll take a break on
it's
Beyond the
time
Classroom
to see
Day
who
here in Corvallis on the Beaver Sports Network from
today
Learfield,
we have
IMG
Dylan
College.
And Keenan, who will be competing in a match of Around the World. Here's how it'll work. Contestants will race to make shots.
go.
And number 32,
in this first half,
Rebecca
the
Black
with
onto the floor for the Bees. Aaliyah Goodman,
lead.
Patricia Morris, and Kat Tudor.
And I think the thousands of Mid-Willamette Valley school kids are having a blast here today. Every time they're on the big screen, they're going crazy. So new players in for Southern Utah. Rebecca Black, a 6'2 redshirt sophomore, Coffs Harbor, Australia. Makes her first appearance. Now that Southern Utah has the ball baseline, the ball's put up. Number 20 knocks down a little jumper from the left-hand side. 36-17. Goodman back in. Pivec, Mannon, Morris, and Kat Tudor. Pivec, left side of the paint, back out on top to Mannon. A three-pointer for Noel. It's good.
Noel
Mannon knocks down her first college basketball three-pointer. And it's 39-17. 5 points for Noel. And there's
3 second call on Southern Utah.
3 seconds in the lane on Southern
Utah.
Ball
goes back to OSU.
They've been outscored 13-2 in the second quarter. 3:23 to go. Goodman brings it up. Eaton on her. Goes to the top of the key. Flips it over to Tudor. A rainbow three is perfect for Kat Tudor. She is dynamic from long distance. And it's 42-17, Oregon State. Kat Tudor. Great to see her back on the court for the Beavs after missing 21 games last year. Nice play inside by number 14
Shaylin Fano. Fano.
And now it's 42-19. Beavs are out rebounding Southern Utah 22-15 in this first half. Goodman, hounded by Eaton out on top. Now Goodman drives to the right elbow, stops her dribble. Underneath it goes to Morris, and Morris is fouled, I believe.
Southern Utah foul called on number 32
for
Black.
Southern Utah. She wears number 32 for Oregon State. Rebecca Black is the one that committed the foul. Pivec gets the inbounds pass, puts up a little jumper, no good. Morris with the putback, no good. Ball is picked up by Mannon. She can't get the shot up. Back to Goodman from long distance. Perfect for Aaliyah Goodman.
Goodman.
Her third three-pointer. And the Beavers are up now 45-19. Here we go. Number 32, Black, puts up a 16-footer, goes 17. Kat Tudor with the rebound. She'll bring it across half court. Kat stops at the top of the key. Fano on her, hands off to Pivec. Pivec with 10 rebounds in this game already and 8 points to Goodman. Goodman thinks about a three ball, goes inside, flips it back out to Tudor. Is this a three ball? No, it's a two ball, but it misses, no good. Beavs go get the offensive board. Mannon inside to Pivec, right of the paint. Little 9-footer by Mikayla, no good. Rebounded by number 25, Margarita Satini, the freshman from Salt Lake City's in the game. She gets it over to Eaton, a left-handed jumper from the right baseline, no good. Morris with the rebound, outlet pass to Goodman. 1:23 to go, second quarter. Long pass down court to Kat Tudor for the lay-in. It kind of jiggled around on the rim and then dropped through. 47-19 Beavs. Pressure in the backcourt by the Beavers. Number 10, Claudia Armato, dribbles past him. Gets it back out to Eaton. A long three-pointer is good.
Number 20.
Eaton
1 minute
5 points.
1 minute in the
and,
half.
Southern Utah 4-10 from long distance. The Bees 5-11. 47-22. Goodman floats it inside to Morris. Pass just a little too high. Patricia can't handle it. To Armato. Armato drives down for Southern Utah. Her shot off the glass, no good. Rebound Pivec. 11th rebound for Mikayla. She gets it down to Tudor. Tudor gets it inside to Pivec. Left side of the paint goes in. It's going to put up a little shot off the glass, no good. Scott Ruick looking for a foul, no call. 26 seconds to go. Long pass down the court. Deflected out of bounds by Aaliyah Goodman. It'll be Southern Utah ball. 23.2 seconds to go.
On the floor for the Thunderbirds. Number 47, Ashley Larson.
22.
And number 23,
Oregon
Harley
State.
Hansen. And number
Maddie
2,
Washington
Rebecca
says,
Cardenas, back on the floor
for
the Bees. Maddie Washington and Destiny
in.
Slocum replacing
She'll
Patricia Morris.
Mannon.
And
so
Noel Mannon. Also back onto the floor for the Bees, Kennedy Brown. 5 points. Replacing
Brown
Mikayla
comes
Pivec.
In for Pivec. So Mikayla Pivec's first half, 8 points, 12 rebounds. Not too shabby. Ball's inbounded to Cardenas, back on top to Hansen, now to Cardenas as they look like they're going to work for the last shot. 15 seconds to go in the second quarter. Cardenas dribbles the basketball. Going to work it down to 5-4. She goes inside, now gets it back out to Armato. Her shot's off the mark, no good.
At the end of the first half,
the Beavers
Oregon State
will head
47,
into the locker room here
Southern
on Beyond
Utah,
the Classroom
22.
Day with a 25-point lead, 47.
Let's hear it for the Bees, Gale Coliseum.
We'll be back with our halftime activities. Oregon State hosting Beyond the Classroom Day. We'll talk more about it when we return on the Beaver Sports Network from Learfield, IMG College. The normal fans who attend every Oregon State women's basketball game. Great fan base here in Corvallis for women's hoops as Goodman puts up a three to start the third quarter. It's good, but they're going to call an offensive foul inside on Taylor Jones before the shot. So no basket for Goodman. She would have been 4-for-4 from a long distance. The ball stolen by Pivec. She puts it up and good. And Mikayla Pivec with a double-double to basically start off this third quarter. 10 points and 12 rebounds. Cardenas hounded by Goodman out on top. 49-22 Beavs. They out-rebounded Southern Utah 29-17 so far. 13 assists to 4. As Hansen at the right elbow gives it back out to Chatham, who puts up a three-pointer, no good. 0-for-7 from long distance for Chatham.
Let's keep that Let's Go Beavers chant going. Let's go Beavers!
Here come the Beavs. Goodman with the basketball. Chatham on the season was 5-for-11 before the game from long distance, just having a tough day. Right-hand corner, Pivec. Guiding traffic, gets it inside to Jones. Jones, one dribble, puts it off the glass with the right hand. It's good. It counts. And she's fouled. Taylor Jones. She now is in double figures with 10. And a chance to go to the free throw line for the first time today.
Taylor Jones.
Early portions of the third quarter, her foul shot rolls in good at the Beavers with a 30-point lead, 52-22. Harley Hansen inbounds it for Southern Utah. At the top of the key, hands off to Chatham. Chatham to Cardenas, top of the key. Now to the foul line. It goes to Larson. Larson will turn around jumper, hits the front rim, bounces off the glass, and drops through. 52-24. Goodman, left-hand corner to Slocum. A wide-open three is perfect. Destiny Slocum knocks it down, and it's 55-24. The sixth three-pointer for the Beavs today. 6-for-12 in this game, and the Beavs have been hot from three-point range so far this season. Overall, the Beavers shooting, before the game started, 44%. Ball stolen by Pivec. Pivec brings it up to the top of the key. Hands off to Kennedy Brown. Brown looks inside, now left-hand corner to Goodman. Long cross-court pass to Slocum. She drives inside. She steps back for a 12-footer, around and off, no good. Rebound battle for Jones, gets the put back off the back rim, no good. The rebound by Southern Utah. Chatham hands off to Cardenas across half court. Brings it to the top of the key to our left, looking for an opening, drives down the left side of the paint. The 5'5 guard, though, there's so much height on the Oregon State team, having trouble getting the shot off. She goes inside this time, though, flips it up off the glass and good. She must have heard me. She said, no, you're wrong. I can get inside and knock down a bucket, and she does. So the team's leading scorer, Rebecca Cardenas, now with 4 points. She's averaging 17 per game. 55-26, Oregon State. Cardenas has a chance to complete the three-point play. But it's in and out, no good. Rebound Jones, outlet pass to Goodman. Goodman, cross half court, calling out some traffic. stops her dribble. Bounce pass to the left elbow to Kennedy Brown. She fakes a handoff to Pivec. Now gives it to Goodman. Goodman looking for a shot. Back out to Brown. A three-pointer for Kennedy is off the back rim. No good. Rebound battle for. Pivec gets it underneath to Jones. Jones tries to get a shot off, and she's fouled. She'll hit to the line. 7:09 to go in this third quarter. Beavs by 29. Looking to improve their record to 5-0 on the season. And after today, the Beavs have, basically they don't have a game for 8 days. They will play on the 29th in Miami against the University of Miami. That game time, 11 a.m. Pacific. Our pregame coverage at 10:30. As Taylor Jones makes one, misses one, 56-26. Cardenas. Top of the key, it goes to number 32, Rebecca Black. Black, now to Hanson. Hanson to the foul line, goes inside, fakes a shot, gives it up to number 4, Larson. Back to Hanson. Now it's number 2, Cardenas with a three-pointer, no good. Taylor Jones with the rebound. That's her fourth rebound to go along with her 12 points. Goodman to Jones. Right-hand corner, Pivec. Pivec. Long cross-court pass to Destiny Slocum. She gets it to a wide-open Taylor Jones, who now has 14 points and 3 rebounds in her 11 minutes on the floor with 6:23 to go third quarter. Long pass down court. It kind of floated. Mikayla Pivec came running over trying for the interception. No pass interference on Pivec there. But she a couple of times in the past two games has looked like a wide receiver on offense and a pretty good DB. Cardenas, right-hand side, goes to Hanson. Hanson, a pull-up 16-footer, air ball, no good. Brown with a rebound. That's her fourth. Behind the back dribble by Slocum at half court. Now gets it underneath to Jones. No good off the rim. Tough break for Taylor there. Just not enough mustard to get it over the rim. Cardenas goes in on Jones, puts it up, no good. They're going to call a foul. And Jones had pretty good defense there, but Cardenas, almost a foot shorter, just bounced off of her, and they called a foul on Jones. That is her third personal foul, and Patricia Morris returns to the lineup for Scott Ruick. Jasmine Simmons will also come back. Simmons has taken one shot today. So on the floor, it's Jazz Simmons, Aaliyah Goodman, Kennedy Brown, Mikayla Pivec, and Patricia Morris. Cardenas, foul shot is good, 58-27, 5:56 to go, third quarter. This game's cruising along pretty good right now. Second shot up is good, 58-28. Pivec, backcourt to Goodman, back to Mikayla. Mikayla, now between the circles in front of us here, hands off to Goodman. With Hanson on her, she dribbles between the circles, now goes to the right elbow, gets tied up, gets rid of it to the left-hand side to Simmons. Simmons inside to Morris. Morris back to Simmons. A three-pointer for Jazz. Off, no good. Brown with the offensive board. She puts it back up and good. A beauty by Kennedy Brown. And it's 60-28, Oregon State. Kennedy Brown's shown some real muscle on that offensive board. Larson gives it to Cardenas. Nice bounce and pass inside to Rebecca Black for the easy bucket. And it's 60-30. Goodman quickly gets it across half court. Left-hand corner, Jazz Simmons, another three ball. Off, no good. Morris with the offensive board. She puts it up, no good. Pivec gets the offensive rebound. That's her 15th rebound in the game. We have Kennedy Brown, who is, looks like he's in some pain underneath the court. Can't tell what's going on. Looks like she got hit in the eye. And they've got a towel that's on the eye right now. Jason Liu, the trainers, brought it over. And Kennedy in a lot of discomfort right now. Mikayla Pivec standing over her, concerned, trying to give her some encouraging words. And she's going to stand up, but she got either poked in the eye or she got hit in the face. She's going to be able to head over. We'll take a break and come back and find out what we can. Kennedy Brown, who's just had a great second half here, We'll see what transpires with her. 4:57 to go in the third quarter. Beavs 60, Southern Utah 30. Michael Price blocking me from seeing her at the foul line. First foul shot, no good. She did make her first two, so she's 2 for 3 on the day. Second one is around and good. So 3 points on the day for Patricia Morris now. Pivec has 10 points, 15 boards. Taylor Jones has 14 and 4. Air ball put up by one of the Thunderbirds. Now Cardenas has it. She's 5'5", guarded by 6'7", Patricia Morris. And now we have a whistle and a foul, I believe. Or is it? It's a stoppage of play. Let's see what's going on here. Clark Stevens and Michael Price, a couple of veteran officials. Do we have a clock issue? Rebounds. Beavs lead 39 to 20. 16 assists to 5. Beavs in the lead there. Southern Utah with 6 turnovers to 4 for the Beavs. 3 blocks for the Beavs to 1 for the Thunderbirds. 3 steals to 2 in favor of Southern Utah from Cedar City. And we visited there back in December of 2010. Scott Ruick's first year as the head coach paid a visit to Southern Utah. It was an interesting trip. That's where we saw Weber State's Beyond the Classroom Style Day. And that's where Scott got the idea, we've got to do it here. It's turned out to be a huge success at Oregon State. That was December the 17th, 2010. And Beavs lost a heartbreaker there, 62-61. But they've beaten them twice since. They're going for 3 in a row against the T-Birds. As Larson puts up an air ball, Morris with the rebound for the Beavs. Patricia's third rebound. Goodman handles it across half court. Now hounded by Hansen to Tudor. Tudor thinks about a long 3 ball. Brings it over to the throw pay. Throw pay got back to Tudor. Tudor out on the left-hand side. Floats it to Goodman, top of the key. 9 on the shot clock. Aaliyah gets a screen for Morris. Now 4 seconds in the shot clock. 3. She's got to get a shot over to Simmons for a 3 ball for Jazz. Off, no good. Rebound as Thropé goes down on the floor. And so does Rebecca Black. They're going to call the foul on Janessa. And she's not happy about it. A little look of disbelief on Janessa's face. Southern Utah with the basketball. Rebecca Black out of the top of the key. Hands off to Cardenas. Cardenas. Ball stolen by Jazz Simmons. Here come the Beavs. Simmons loses the ball. Goes safe. Going out of bounds. Or at least she tried. Aaliyah Goodman did. Number 25, Margarita Satini, is back in for Southern Utah. Cardenas with the ball. Southern Utah in the black uniforms with white numerals and red trim. Cardenas goes in and the shot's blocked by Patricia Morris. 3:18 to go third quarter, 61-30 Oregon State. And Satini, the 5'8 freshman, left baseline will inbound it to Cardenas. Simmons on her, back on top. It goes to Hansen. Hansen can't get a shot off. Now it's Satini. She'll go in. She'll put a shot up. And they say she was fouled. Is it by Morris? She did leave her feet. Let's see. Yeah, Patricia Morris with the foul. 3:09 to go third quarter. 61-30.
Team 5th. At the line shooting 2, Margarita Satini.
Satini at the foul line. Foul shot's up and good. Mikayla Pivec double-doubled this morning, this afternoon. 10 points, 5 for 10 from the floor, 15 rebounds, 3 assists. Second foul shot's no good. Rebound battled for, and they're going to say the ball was out of bounds off of Cardenas. And the Beavs will get it. Thropé inbounds to Simmons, who gets it over to Goodman. Back to Simmons. Simmons back to Goodman across half court. Men's basketball Saturday morning here, 11:30. It'll be Grambling and the Beavs as Cat Tudor makes the three ball, but they're calling an offensive foul on Thrope. Away from the ball. That's her second foul. And Scott Ruick barking a little bit at Corey Long here. As Morris comes out, Maddie Washington in the game for the Beavs. 2:50 to go, third quarter. Beavs by 30. Satini. Margarita Satini. Left hand side. Gets rid of it to Larson. Now Hansen has it. Hansen goes inside. Her shot's blocked by Maddie Washington. Picked up by Thrope. Janessa across half court. Bounce pass to Goodman. Goodman right hand corner. Tudor a three ball. Off no good. Rebound Cardenas. And here comes Southern Utah. Beavs won for their last seven. Beavs haven't scored for 2:26. Shots no good by Larson. Tudor with the rebound. Gets it to Goodman. Right-hand side baseline. Back on top to Tudor. Tudor back to Goodman. Three ball from the corner is good. Aaliyah Goodman, 4 three-pointers and 4 shots. And the Beavs up 64-31. And the ball is lost out of bounds, and it's going to go to Oregon State. Good defense by Thrope.
Let's get a big OSU chant going.
More substitutions coming in. Hannah Robbins, a 6'3 center from Nephi, Utah, comes in as we have a timeout on the floor here at Gill. 1:55 to go, third quarter. Oregon State. Claudia Amato hands off to Hansen. Hansen tied up by Washington. 15 on the shot clock. Amato gets it back with Tudor on her. Back over to Hansen. Hansen leaves the Thunderbirds with 10. Now she gets it over to number 20, Eaton. Eaton back to Hansen. A little floater off the glass is short, no good. Rebound Taylor Jones, who gets it over to Pivec. Jones, fifth rebound to go along with her 14 points. Slocum now. Drives down the right side of the paint, back out to Maddie Washington, top of the key. Maddie, two dribbles, hands off to Pivec. Pivec, top of the key, now to Tudor. Tudor flips it over to Washington, 12 on the shot clock, 47 in the quarter. Now to Slocum, 9 on the shot clock, a three-pointer from long distance is good. Destiny beyond the men's line. She knocks it down, and it's 67-31. Beavs now with 8 three-pointers and 19 shots. And they're out-rebounding Southern Utah, 44-24. Hansen, right-hand side beyond the arc. Looking. Tied up by Washington. Gets it inside to number 40, Fransman. Back out to number 34. Takes a 16-footer off the back rim. No good. That's Hannah Robbins. Beavs get the ball. Washington to Slocum. Left the paint to Jones. 1 second to go in the quarter. Puts it off the glass. No good.
And the Beavs
outscore Southern Utah in the third quarter, 20-9. 3 quarters in the books. Oregon State 67, Southern Utah 31.
All right, fans.
We'll take a break.
Everybody loves their birthday,
back
right?
Quarter number four.
Well,
here
today
on the
is
Sports
a special
Network
day.
From Learfield,
it's
IMG
Eric
College.
It's Eli's birthday, one of our women's basketball coaches. Eric is happy that you're all here to celebrate his birthday just for him today. So how about we sing him happy birthday, all right? On a count of three. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Eric. Happy birthday, Eric! That was great, everybody. Give yourselves a big round of applause.
research lab, or on the court. Pacific Power, powering your greatness.
Maddie Washington and Taylor Jones.
So it's Pivec, Jones, Washington, Tudor, and Slocum on the floor for the Beavs. Last quarter, up 36-point lead right now. Washington, left elbow, back over to Slocum. A wide-open three ball by Destiny's no good. Rebound by Hansen. And here comes Southern Utah. Hansen drives inside, stops, a little baseline jumper is good. Boy, she's got a good shot.
Harley Hansen.
It's officially a sellout here at Gill. 9,301 for the Beyond the Classroom game as Tudor puts up a three ball, and she celebrates the sellout with a big three ball. Left hand corner, 70-33, Oregon State. Kat Tudor's second three-pointer of the game. She has 8 points total. Four Beavers in double figures. Slocum 12, Jones 14, Goodman 12, Pivec 10. Hanson's three-pointer's no good for Southern Utah. Washington with the board out to Pivec, who gives it to Jones for the wide open four-footer. Jones now with 16 points, and the Beavs are up 72-33. Eaton back out to Fransden. Her three-pointer's good, and it's 72-36. The fifth three-pointer for Southern Utah. The Beavs have 9. Backcourt pressure by the T-Birds. Left-hand corner, Tudor, a rainbow three again is good! Another three ball for Kat Tudor. Her third of the game now, her seventh in the last two games, and it's 75-36. Tudor putting on her typical clinic, and it's great to see that back in action here at Gill Coliseum. Santini to Robbins, and she puts down a three ball.
Number 34,
her first
Hannah
points
Robbins
of the game, and it's 75-39, 8:23 to go. Pivec tied up in the backcourt, gets rid of it to Washington across the half-court line, who hands it back to Slocum. Destiny, backdoor pass, down to Jones, off the glass is good. Taylor Jones now with 18 points and 4 rebounds. 8 minutes to go. She's played in her fifth college game. She's already been freshman Pac-12 player of the week twice. She's off to a fantastic start as Robbins has one rattle in and out from long distance for Southern Utah. Washington with the rebound to Slocum. Slocum gets to the foul line, drives through the left-hand corner. Tudor, another three. She hits another one. Kat Tudor, three in a row. Kat Tudor now with 11 points, and the Beavs with 10 three-pointers in this contest. 80 to 39. Beavers with a 41-point lead, 7:24 to go. And we're waiting to see where we are. Taking a commercial break. We'll be right back. Over to Tudor. Tudor drives inside. Left-hand corner, Maddie Washington back on top. Slocum now to Pivec. A three-pointer from Mikayla. Off no good. Rebound, Maddie Washington. She puts it back
Maddie
up and good.
Maddie Washington
with her first points of the game. And it's 82-41 Oregon State. Number 30, Alexa Lords in the game for the first time, the 5'9 freshman from Richfield, Utah. As Cardenas puts up a wild shot off the back rim, no good. Tudor with the board. Kat Tudor, 14 points, 4 rebounds now. Slocum between the circles. Floats it to the right elbow to Taylor Jones. Now to Kat Tudor. Tudor to Pivec. Ball's almost stolen, but Pivec tries to get it into Jones. Instead, it's Washington. Washington goes in. Little fadeaway for Maddie. Perfect.
Maddie,
that's her
Washington
signature shot. She knocks it down. She has 4 points, 3 boards, 84-41, 5:38 to go. Pivec now with 7 assists. Lord to Cardenas. Top of the key, left-hand side. Another long bomb put up by Robbins. This one's no good. The ball's rebounded. I think it's Pivec with the rebound. It might give it to Tudor. We'll have to wait and see on that. Pivec goes coast to coast, then hands off to Taylor Jones, and she is fouled, and she'll head to the line. 18 boards now for Mikayla. The Beavs out-rebounding Southern Utah 50-26 in this game as Mannon and Morris come in for Jones and Tudor.
Mannon and Patricia Morris replacing Kat Tudor and Taylor Jones.
And Kennedy Brown, by the way, back out on the bench. She has a black eye and she's got a bandage above her right eyebrow. So she took quite the smack. We'll see if we can get the details at some point here. Not probably today, but in the future we'll find out exactly what happened. Wrong place at the wrong time, it looks like, for Kennedy Brown. 5:04 to go. Good to see her back on the floor, though. Number 20, Eaton at the foul line. Gets it inside to Fano. Off the glass and good. 84-43. Nice ball handling by Southern Utah on that one. 4:44 to go in the game. Beavs closing in on 5-0 for heading out on the road to the Miami Thanksgiving Classic next Wednesday for the games Friday and Saturday. Mannon out on top to Destiny. Eaton on hers, 4:28 to go. Destiny. Step back 16-footer, perfect. Destiny Slocum, 14 points. She has six assists. Beavs now with 24 assists in this game. 86-43. Doubled up the T-Bird score right now. Lord. Lexa Lord. Back out to Ashley Larson. Larson hands off to Eaton. Eaton, lefty, puts it up, bounces around, and pops out as Mannon picks up her third rebound to go with her 5 points. Mannon takes a three ball, goes inside, puts it off the glass, but it's blocked, but she's fouled. She'll head to the line. So Noelle Mannon will have the chance to shoot her first charity stripe shots for the Beavs.
Her second, team second.
Hansen back in. Simmons is going to come back
in. Noelle Mannon.
And Pivec will come out. 10 points, 18 rebounds, 7 assists.
Mikayla Pivec and Destiny Slocum.
Mannon's foul shot's up and perfect. Noel bounces the ball a couple of times, puts it up and good. 7 points and three rebounds for Noel Mannon in this game, and it's 88-43. Five Beavers in double figures in this game, led by Taylor Jones. 18 points, 4 boards. Lord hands off to Larson. Larson, one dribble out beyond the top of the key to Santini. Santini goes in and falls down. They're going to call a foul on one of the Beavers. They're going to call it on Jazz Simmons with 3:30 to go in this game. 88-43, Oregon State. 9,301, a sellout at Gill Coliseum today to watch this one. Ball's inbounded to Hansen, who has 12 points to lead Southern Utah. Over to Santini. Santini, right-hand corner, back out to the right elbow to Larson. Now, Fano goes inside on Maddie Washington, puts up a floater, no good. Rebound, Jazz Simmons. Simmons' third rebound in the game. She's yet to score. 3:10 to go. Washington has it. Looking, left-hand side beyond the arc. Now hands off to Mannon, left-hand corner. Mannon with 12 seconds on the shot clock, gets rid of it to Goodman. Goodman back over to Mannon. A three ball by Noel is good! Noel with her second three-pointer of the game. And the Beavs are up 91-43. Double figures for Noel Mannon, 10 points. Six Beavers in double figures in this game. 91-43. And it's Hansen putting up a three ball, no good. Morris with the rebound. That is her fourth rebound. And here comes Aaliyah Goodman. Goodman. Hounded by Hansen. Southern Utah continuing to play hard. And now it's Maddie Washington at the top of the key. Gets the pass from Goodman. She goes in, a little nine-footer. It's good. Maddie Washington with six points. She's shooting well in this game today. 2 minutes to go. Beavs up by 50, 93-43.
Time out, Southern Utah. Guess what, Gil?
Tracy Sanders in her second season.
Field trip game
she played at St. Mary's. Goodman to Simmons. Simmons with Santini on her. Now to Washington to the foul line. Underneath, she tries to get it to Morris, and she goes, my bad, not a good pass. Went over her head. Bottom line, 29.1 seconds to go. Southern Utah with the basketball. And they put up a layup, and it's good, courtesy of Alex Lord. 18 seconds to go, Beavs by 50. And I think Aaliyah Goodman's just going to let the clock run out. And the Oregon State Beavers win the Beyond the Classroom game today. Beyond the Classroom final will be Oregon State 95, Southern Utah 45, before 9,301, a sellout here at Gill Coliseum. And the two coaches, Tracy.